A Montgomery police officer has been found guilty of manslaughter. Today, Officer Aaron Smith was found guilty for the killing of 58-year-old Gregory Gunn back in 2016. Officer Smith stopped Gunn when he was walking home for no reason. When Gunn ran during a pat-down, Officer Smith chased him and eventually shot the unarmed man. The jury deliberated for about 2 hours before returning this verdict.